7. Now, where is FaZe? They're still in the game.
FaZe is still in the game right now. They're below the bridge, but they're being cut off by RRQ on the other end. So let's see what's going to happen here. But DX, they are on top. DX can come behind, can surprise happy birthday to RRQ if they want to, but looks like they're going to play a chill game for now.
Oh, boy. This is going to be a double, multi-terrain kind of plays, and we're looking at some of them. We'll be swimming underneath the bridge, and some of them playing on top of it. And there's one more. It's going to be on top at the peak of the bridge. Who's going to be FaZe MR5 trying to scout everybody from out there? Tony K is going up the bridge as well. But here comes the Happy Fishes. They are the baby sharks, definitely.
Yeah, they are doing the Yeah, that's definitely what's happening down there. FaZe Clan. Okay, now they don't have the circle. They need to move right in front. But MR5, is he going to do the cheeky move? Is he going to shoot DX from top? He sees one. He sees Rabbis. He knows Rabbis is there. Not only that,
they're
going to
meet up.
They're gonna meet up!
Frankie and MR5, they are meeting on top of a tower. Such a romantic reunion between these two guys with such a panoramic view. Now, Frankie is holding his stage, also holding his position for both of them. Well, closing in, it's going to be the blue, but MR5 spawned him out first. Raby's taking him down. Frankie's trying to move forward. Frankie's right across him. He has to be careful. MR5 didn't see this one coming. He slipped down.
Oh, now Frankie has the advantage. Now he has the top advantage onto his opponent. Frankie will move forward. You can see Tony K there. The spray coming in from Frankie. He needs to finish out the job. Tony K, 10% of life. Can he actually do it? And yes, he will. He will take it down. MR5 finally goes down. Tony K is in the water still alive.
Nerpid could see him swimming. Ooh. Now they're going to join the sharks. But Nerpid actually taking on the higher ground. He wants to join the swimming team as well. It's going to be the swimming clubs of Baby Shark in our grand finals.
Oh, man. Suit them up, ladies and gentlemen. Suit them up. This is the moment. Okay, this is just going to end like how we're seeing like a Timid Water Circle. It's going to be like
the PUBG Aquarium.
Welcome to the PUBG Aquarium, ladies and gentlemen. Please choose your fish.
Yeah, your favorite fish. Pish?
Pish.
Pish is okay too. Fish.
Well, okay.
Just pick your color. Okay. You want the blue one, you want the purple one.
But the Nerpico is still standing though.
Yeah, that's why they're all hiding behind the wall here. It's just going to be time sticking. We're down to 6 teams, by the way. It's not 1, not 2, it's 6 teams.
9 to a circle, okay.
And Xavier's, and the Xavier's just waiting on top of it.
And if you gotta think about it, right? So it's Xavier.
Nerpico down! That's gonna be the nade coming up from Xavier's dig just now at the edge of the bridge.
So Xavier is gonna play the healing game and they're definitely gonna win through
the
healing.
How did he toss this down? Look at this angle. Okay. Seems like a perfect
That's kinda creative though. You kinda like use the steel.
Yeah,
and the steel wall and try to angle that.
They can actually do that, but now we're kind of questioned. The ones that are swimming definitely don't have the healing game going on.
Wait, what?
How did Ferris actually shut him down?
How did he shoot?
They tried to put themselves on top of the wall for just a few seconds. Oh, that's a death box. Then they climb up onto the death box. Whoever get on top of the death box can just eliminate anybody they want. Now they're all fighting over it.
Can you climb onto them? I think they climb onto each other. That's what can happen. You can. It has happened in the PMPL Thailand. You
baby
climb onto each other and it still works.
Baby shake
Yeah, Rabbis is going to play the healing game and he's like, yeah.
Good luck all the other 5 teams down there, like 4 teams.
440. Just look at his first. It's 13 first.
This is Rabies to take. But who will land this second place here? Who will land the second place here? Who the first one to go out? It's going to be Forest first down. Exit all together.
And there you have it. DX.